Assalamu alaikum everyone, welcome to our presentation. We are group 6 and here is our group profile. Today we are going to discuss human resource planning of Galacticos Footwear Limited. This is Wasima Sultana, ID 228. Next slide. So Galacticos Footwear Limited was founded on 21st July 2009. It is basically a private limited company. Footwear and accessories are the core product of this organization. Now moving on to the next slide. Here we can see the organizational hierarchy of Galacticos Footwear Limited, and this hierarchy contains 14 different job positions. Now moving on to the next slide. We conducted job analysis of this 14 position. And here the CEO is responsible for developing the strategy of the organization. On the other hand, managing director is mainly responsible for maintaining liaison with the stakeholders of the organization. Apart from this, plant manager, marketing manager, finance manager, and HR manager are responsible for achieving their own functional objective. Now moving on to the next slide. Here the HR officer is responsible for managing payroll of the organization. Sales officer is assigned to monitor the sales performance of the organization, and audit officer is responsible for investigating the discrepancies in the organization. Last but not the least, financial officer is responsible for budget control of the organization. That's all from me. Thank you.
Thank you, Maliha, for inviting me. Hello, everyone. I'm Ravi Akhtar Dola, bearing ID 260. Now, I'm going to discuss job evaluation of Galacticos Footwear Limited. We all know that job evaluation is the process of analyzing and assessing various jobs systematically to ascertain their relative worth in an organization. So, we, the HR managers of Galacticos Limited, conducted job evaluation based on job analysis and organizational hierarchy. For job analysis, for job evaluation, we used factor comparison method, where we chose 5 factors like skill, mental requirements, physical requirements, responsibility, and working condition. And thus, we have also provided a specific monetary value for each factors. In this table, you can see that the CEO of the organization holds the first position, and thus the officer holds the last position based on their job responsibility and hierarchy. Moving to the next slide. HR demand forecast of Galacticos Footwear Limited. For demand forecasting, we used both qualitative and quantitative methods. And now I'm going to discuss the quantitative method, and the other will be discussed by our next group member. For quantitative method, we use trend analysis, which is based on historical employment level of the organization. In this table, you can see that we forecast HR demand for 5 years using trend analysis. To conduct this method, we use the future sales volume and sales index of the organization. Well, it is to be noted that we choose the year 2019's sales index as base year. And based on this year's sales index, we can conduct the future HR demand of the organization for 5 years. Well, that's all about my presentation. Now, I would like to invite our next group member to present me to continue the session. Thank you so much.
Assalamu alaikum. I am Ferdowsi Begum with ID 242. As we are from a footwear company, we have to focus the needed manpower for our reputed positions for upcoming 5 years. For that, we use the quantitative method, that is nominal method. In this process, 4 experts helps us giving their valuable information and forecast about which positions of employees needed to be increased or decreased. But for some positions, the experts can't come to a same conclusion about should the employees for that positions needed to be increased or decreased. For meeting up that differentiation, 4 experts need to sit face to face. But because of pandemic, we use the media process Zoom to meet up our differentiation. After that, though we can't come to a same opinion, but at least we come to know about the causes and thoughts of each other for taking that manpower issues. After that, keeping everyone's opinion in mind, we forecast each position's probable manpower for upcoming year. And while doing that, we have come across lots of knowledges and information. That's all from me. Thank you. The next group member will present the rest.
Assalamu alaikum, I'm Jainal Abidin, ID218. Next slide. Succession planning. Basically, succession planning is the process of identifying and developing the high potential workers of the organization who will be able to fill the top executive position and to perform the critical roles for the organization. Basically, in our organization, we manage a strong succession planning to fill the top executive position like CEO, MD, and the departmental heads. Next slide. Succession planning minimizes the risks, at the same time provides some advantages to boost up the organizational performance. And here is the key objectives of succession planning, like encouraging employee engagement by career advancement, reducing risks associated with the employee turnover in critical roles, providing opportunities in professional training and advancement, maximizing the possibilities of successful recruitment for the critical roles, creating a pool of employees with a diverse capacity, and supporting cross-functional involvement that helps the employees to find out their hidden talent and skills. Next slide. We follow some principles, and the principles are the focusing on a limited number of key roles like MD or CEO, focusing on the capacity to deliver the potential leaders, managing the interest of possible successors, and the finally focusing on the personal involvement of the leaders from our organization to boost up the succession planning. Next slide. And the final steps of succession planning. There are basically five steps, and the steps are making strong strategy and management personnel, maintaining a training and development process, maintaining a friendly organizational atmosphere, building a good performance assessment tools, and finally review the performance to fill the position in the top executive position. That's all from my part. Now next part is covered by the next group. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Assalamu alaikum everyone, this is Khadija Islam with the ID number 239. For determining the overall supply of personnel in an organization, the most popular quantitative technique is the Markov model. Markov model, also referred to as probabilistic or stochastic model, determines the pattern of employee movement throughout an organization's system of jobs. Here we can see that the employee movement pattern of Galacticos Footwear Limited for the year 2020 using the Markov model. This quantitative analysis has been done according to the previously forecasted demand. In the table, the positions that have been used are departmental manager, area manager, accounts manager, audit manager, financial officer, audit officer, HR officer, and sales officer. So from this table, we can conclude that due to COVID-19 pandemic situation, the footwear industry is facing declination globally. Therefore, no promotion has been given to any position of Galacticos Footwear Limited. Rather, 28 employees out of 90 have been laid off from the organization. On the other hand, the top level management remained unchanged and no external recruitment has been conducted. Next slide. After conducting Markov model, the supply of manpower for Galacticos Footwear Limited will be in next 4 years. In the year 2020, 62 personnel. In the year 2021, 63 personnel. In the year 2022, 75 personnel. And in the year 2023, 81 personnel. Next slide, please. And last but not the least one is policies of Galacticos Footwear Limited. Number one, return policy. Galacticos Footwear Limited offer return or exchange for any kind of shoes that have been unsent and the customer also have a receipt. Number two, warranty policy. Most of the manufacturers offer warranty policies. In such cases, the manufacturer will replace or repair shoes that fail due to a manufacturing or workmanship defect. And the last one is manpower policy. Due to COVID-19 situation, the supply and demand for the shoes are downward. So, no new employees are being taken in the organization. Rather, termination has been done. That is all from our group. Thank you, everyone. And thank you, sir, for watching our presentation with patience.